As of recently, we had to release our cabbage tree caterpillars. In case you missed out on our previous video on these interesting bugs, check out the link in the description below. As I was saying before, we learned that in order to do metamorphosis, these bugs need to go underground. Because of this, we set them free next to the tree that we found them on. We hope that they find a place to burrow and transform into the moths that they were made to become. So that's why...